To change the platen roller, first remove the front panel. Release the clips on both sides of the platen roller. Using the clips, lift the platen roller out of the printer. Insert the new platen roller back into the printer by holding onto the clips. Once the roller is seated properly, close the clips. Now replace the front panel and you're ready to print.